1974, I started a relationship with One Stop Poster Company in L.A. They were doing Bruce Lee posters, very big on him at the time, early 74. And they had a few rock and roll artists out there too. And these were special size, they were 42 by 58 inches. So really it took the size of, you know, four smaller posters probably on the wall. But I showed Bob Yamasaki, the owner, my pictures of the Rolling Stones, which were shot about 8 months, or 7-8 months earlier. And he picked one out of Mick, and we went ahead and did a 10,000 run on my first poster with them, was the Mick Jagger poster.